Here, I'm going to test you. I'm going to say, I'm going to come into your closet, I'm going to do a closet inventory with you. How many of you get have a heart attack when I say that? You can tell me.
Yeah.
Go ahead. How many of you go, oh my God, I will never let her near my closet? Okay? No, you're okay with that.
I'm okay with that.
Okay. You're not okay with that
closet.
What about you?
I'm okay.
You
could get past that 42 white t-shirts.
Yeah. So she's got 42 white t-shirts. The rest of you have 70% black. Who has 70% black in there?
I have 90% black.
90%! Thank you for being so honest. Black. Black.
I have probably about 25 pair of black pants.
Okay. Do they all fit you?
No. They're all in different sizes?
Yeah.
Different lengths,
Because I have the same thing. I have the same thing. They're all in different sizes. So, these are the things that you hold on to, you know? You're like, this is the computer message, and I just got rid of mine. Because I said, I can't be going around the world teaching this stuff and then not taking my own advice. So what happens is, you go into your closet, let's say you're happy with it, everything's fine. You're not happy with it, so you open the door and you go, I can't wear these because I'm too fat. Okay, I have to go find the other ones are at the cleaners. Oh my God, what am I going to do? So you keep perpetuating this idea that it's not good enough, that it doesn't fit, that you need to be losing weight. And instead of getting dressed every morning, this is what you're doing. Bombarding your brain with these weird messages. And the other thing that you're doing is, if it's stained or dirty or it doesn't fit or it doesn't look beautiful or it's not here, you're constantly pulling yourself down into this. Mm-hmm. And I say this because it's better if you have 4 outfits like this in your closet, instead of 40 that aren't elevated. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. So, you know, you look in your closet and you see, how many of you would say that you have a fairly elevated wardrobe?
In terms of elevated, do you mean expensive or things that make you feel beautiful?
No, things that make you feel beautiful, that you're comfortable with, that are not torn, that fit you, that like do all of that.
I've got some more.
Yeah. Some of all? Mm-hmm. Okay. So the awareness of that is the first thing, right? And I'm going to bring one of you up here in a minute. I want to read something to you because this always has a huge impact on me. And I like doing this because it keeps you, when you're looking at your closet, it keeps you think, your thought is the first thing that happens to you, right? You live life from thought. Watch your thoughts for they become words. Choose your words for they become actions. Understand your actions, for they become habits. So a habit, this should be a habit, a positive, good habit. This should be a habit. For they become habits. Study your habits, for they will become your character. Develop your character, for it becomes your destiny. So your thoughts are responsible for your destiny.
What book is
that? Where did you get that?
I
should have that. Yeah, I will email it to you. So if you all email me, give me your email. I write it in this book. This is a book that reminds me to elevate myself. This is not a book that has anything written, that has anything printed in it. I want you to all have one of these because I love the way it feels. I love the way it looks. It's made in Italy, which is my favorite country besides America. I write things in it that I care about. I take journaling in it, and it always reminds me to do better. It's not plastic, it's elevated. So keep something around you that constantly reminds you of elevation. The reason why I say this to you is because this should be what keeps you elevated. It's the first thing you put on in the morning and the last thing you take off at night. And it should make you feel like a queen. Every single moment of every single day. I don't care if you're going to the supermarket. I don't care if you're picking your kids up from school. It shouldn't be stained. It should make you feel like you're proud and you love life.